Consulate in Boise has come up with a unique way to provide basic health care. Six on Your Side, Tammy Scardino explains.
The Mexican Consulate in Boise acts as an official branch of the Mexican government. And with President Peña Nieto's new focus on providing Latinos living in the U.S. access to basic health care, the resources here are more broad. Partnering with St. Luke's, free preventative services are offered every Friday morning. Magali Carrillo studies political science at Boise State. While she has health insurance, her mother does not, nor does her mother speak much English. So seeing the mobile unit made it easy for a quick health check with interpreters standing by.
It was also convenient because they went to the church and they had those services there. And so since I had already my experience here in the consulate, I told my mom, and so she also went and she got some things checked while she was at the after mass.
Spreading the word on taboo topics like STD testing and education on how to combat diabetes are other key components of the program.
Sometimes there are recipes that we have in the Latin culture that are really high fat and not that healthy. But when you say, hey, you know, I make my own pozole light, quote unquote, and you tell them those little tricks, then it's an eye-opener for them.
It has been a healing process between government and population, because when you offer them health insurance for their kids, for themselves, and try to take them up to a better quality of life, that they became so grateful.
Tammy Scardino, Six on Your Side.
In fact, free mammograms are offered once a year in Boise. That's coming up in the summertime. Information on the mobile health screening dates can be found on the